Hi, my name's Will, and today we're going to be talking about the fuel pump circuit on first-generation Astro Safari vans. Here is the wiring diagram that we are going to be using. Please ensure that you have the proper wiring diagram for your vehicle. The circuit I have highlighted in orange should always be powered. When you first turn on the ignition key, the PCM energizes the fuel pump relay for approximately 2 seconds to prime the fuel system. You can see I've highlighted that in red. The PCM will also continue to energize the fuel pump relay as long as it's receiving the cam position signal. Once the engine's oiling system builds pressure, it will close the oil pressure switch and provide a second pathway for the 12 volts to reach the fuel pump. Okay, so here is the fuel pump relay. I've already disconnected the connector so I can show you a couple things. Here's the fuel pump prime port. Okay, now, William, go ahead and turn it on. When you turn the ignition key on, you get approximately 2 seconds, that's the PCM powering the relay, to prime the fuel pump circuit. This is tested with the yellow, the green with yellow wire. And then over here, we have the orange wires, which should have voltage all the time. Okay, so fuel pump relay is disconnected. I do have a jumper over here to lead to my meter. You can see right now there's no voltage going to the meter, but the connector for the oil pressure gauge and switch is connected. So what's going to happen here is I'm going to turn on the ignition, and you're not going to get any voltage at first because the fuel pump relay is disconnected. So let me go ahead and turn that on. So we're not getting any voltage on here because the fuel pump relay is disconnected. It's not going to function. You're not getting the prime from the PCM. However, the oil pressure switch is still connected. So what's going to happen is it's going to take a while, a little longer, to build up oil pressure to connect that, to complete the circuit and feed power to the fuel pump. So I'm going to go ahead and crank it over. It's going to take a little bit longer to start. No voltage. There we go. And now we have voltage going to the fuel pump. So right now, it's running. Fuel pump relay is disconnected. Now what we'll do is, I'll go ahead and show you how, if I disconnect this, it's going to kill the fuel pump voltage and the engine's going to die. There we go. The voltage for the fuel pump was going through the oil pressure switch. Now I'm going to go ahead and reconnect the oil pressure switch. And then I'm going to go back over here, and I'm going to reconnect the fuel pump relay. We're done with that. Now I got crap all over my fingers. All right. So now we're going to go ahead and turn the ignition off. I'll turn it back on. We get voltage while it's priming. Now we have nothing. It'll start normally. Fuel pump has pressure. Fuel pump has voltage. Now we're going to disconnect the oil pressure switch. Disconnected.
So now it would be showing zero pressure. The pressure switch is completely disconnected, and it'll run until it runs out of fuel. And we still have voltage going to the fuel pump. No problem.